never reach our shores alive.
For your sake, you better hope I don't.
Is this the best you have to offer? No!
You'll have to do better than that. You bitch! I can smell your fear from here. Even easier than I expected.
You have two choices. Run or die.
Behold your future.
It seems the Empress overestimated your ability.
The Empress? Unfinished business. Empress, where are the sands? What are you doing? You've trapped us in here!
I am sorry, Prince, but only one of us can cheat fate today.
The Empress!
I told you to leave, and yet you kept coming back. I began to wonder. If you could change your fate, perhaps I could change mine.
Try again! Run while you still can! Even easier than I expected! Try again!
It will get... I had hoped that Dahaka would kill you. I had hoped Shadi would keep you from the island, or the towers would finish you off. I even cursed the sword I gave you. And yet you did not die!
Why would you do this?
I already told you. I have foreseen my future, to die at your hands. But like you, I've decided to change it!
Fool, I am the Empress of Time. I know your every move. Before you do. You shouldn't have come here.
No harm, Kailina. But I must finish this.
You are a fool, Prince. No matter what you do, you still fail. Just as I have tried, and just as I have failed.
I am sorry, Kailina.
Thank you.
know what you've seen. What you think you've seen in the timeline.
Then you know I have no choice.
There is always a choice, Kailina.
Then I choose to live. And for you to die.
You will pay for this transgression. Don't you see? We can change our fate. This isn't what happened the first time we fought.
The first time?
That's what I've been trying to tell you. If you just let me
no
explain.
No more words, Prince. If you've only things to say and nothing to show, then let us finish this.
I'm sorry.
I will always be one step ahead of you, Prince. You cannot call me.
I grow tired of this.
Fool, I am the
I will kill you!
I do not want to hurt you, Kailina, but I cannot allow that to happen.
Thank you.
only it didn't have to end this way.
You've saved yourself, it seems, my prince. But still, I become the sands. There will be others like the Maharaja, braggarts and fools who will quest for the sands and find them. My vengeance will be unleashed once more on your world.
This Kylene, we does not belong in this timeline. The beast is after her now. In bringing her here, I have sentenced her to death.
This is all your fault!
Could this be? This sword, it seems to protect me from the Dahaka. Perhaps the beast is not so invincible after all.